Hi, this is Bill Blount, still at Hatcher Pass in Alaska. One of the cool things about being way up here in the mountains at almost 4,000 feet is that you take little dirt roads to come up the mountain, and these dirt roads kind of wind around the mountains, and I think it's kind of fun. And when you're driving, you get a little nervous because then you look over the side, it looks like you could fall 1,000 feet or so. Take a look at some of these dirt roads.